In Brazil, former President Luiz Inácio Lula da Silva is challenging his conviction on corruption charges after the judge who ruled on his case accepted a top position in the cabinet of President-elect Jair Bolsonaro, the far-right former army captain. Lula's lawyers argue that newly appointed Justice Minister Sergio Moro has proven his bias by joining Bolsonaro's cabinet, and that the charges against Lula were always politically motivated and designed to keep him from running for the presidency again. Lula is currently serving a 12-year term in prison. Polls ahead of the election showed he was on track to win easily this past election. In October, the world-renowned linguist, dissident and author Noam Chomsky visited Lula in prison. He recently spoke to Democracy Now! About that encounter.
Solitary confinement, barred from receiving books, press, or journals, and crucially, the courts decided, not permitted to make a public statement, unlike, say, a convicted murderer. So he's silenced, put away. Then comes the next step, a huge, there has been a major, in fact, I think he should be regarded as probably the most important political prisoner in the world today.